thrilling first half, the Bombers returned the better. A five-minute burst by the home side saw the eight-goal hero of last week land his first for the afternoon.
Picked up by the white-booted Reimers, who hammers it home.
His second was even better.
In he comes. Needs a powerful hoof. It's that. That'll bring the crowd to their feet.
And when the electrifying half-forward etched his third, James Hurd's men were in control.
I think it's got a